I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet. I had to go to the lighthouse. I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder?
You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them when you think it adds to the drama? How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Trapped. There was no way out.
Flashlight toward him and hurled the darkness away. You did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him. Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
keep this up forever!
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear.
Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
I can't believe it. I've got all your books. I got the cutout from the bookstore when they took it out of the window.
And you keep it here. Well, okay. Good for you.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number 6 in the jukebox.
Don't go in there, young man. You can...
Wow. It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
I know. I'm okay.
Alice had a phobia. The fear of darkness. I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset. The old generator had been connected to the power cable.
The lights are on! Good work, honey. I'll freshen up a bit and start settling in.
Okay, I'll look around a bit.
Sure thing! Have fun!
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alice, I'm coming! It's all right, I'm coming!
No! Help me!
What the hell?
Alan! No! No!
Alice?
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alan! Alan! Where are you? Help!
Alice, I'm coming! It's all right, I'm coming!
No! Alan! Help me!
What the hell?